Alrighty, what it do, ladies and gentlemen, it is your boy Swiggle and welcome to the channel. And for today's video, we're gonna be doing some really cool stuff today. I'm gonna be building my brand new gaming setup. So actually just recently this new desk came in the mail and I'm going to be pretty much taking apart my whole old setup here, getting rid of this old L freaking this unstable L desk thing. And I'm going to be replacing it with this new white one. And I also got a brand new monitor in which I will be hooking up my PlayStation to. So I will no longer have like my PC in here and then in here where I have my PlayStation. Instead, I'm gonna have it all in one general location. So I think that'll look really good and I'm super excited. I think what I'm gonna be doing is just kind of like a time lapse thing and we're just gonna start building the setup. Okay, so this area is now 100% clean and open and just cleared out of everything that was here and the mess that was there before, so that is good. Now I have all my gaming stuff, every aspect of the setup, all the wires, all that stuff is over here. Another thing, you guys saw me walking around with a broom probably in that time lapse. These are all spider webs. This is fucking nasty. This is what happens when you live in like a partially unfinished basement. I pretty much cleared all the spider webs out from up and over here. Just walked around with a broom and just like, you just scooped tons of them out. There's probably still some up in here, but for the most part, I was able to get all the spider webs out. But yeah, that's been so annoying. And then I have my new desk, so cleaning stuff, because I do want to clean a lot of this stuff off. My basement's pretty nasty, so this stuff does over time kind of collect some dust. And then I have my new extension cord that I'm gonna be using, because now that I'm putting my PlayStation over here, I'm going to have a lot more needs for outlets and whatnot. And then I have my lamp, pretty much all my school supplies and stuff since the school year is over, I just kind of put over here. Gonna leave that there. So now I think we're just gonna jump into me probably cleaning all of this stuff, and then I'm probably gonna start putting together my new setup, and yeah, we'll jump right into it. Alrighty, so now my setup is 100% complete. So now all I have to do is just clean all this stuff out of my room and figure out what I want to put up here. Kind of just fill this room with anything that I feel would make like a great addition to the room altogether. So we're gonna do that right now. The setup is now complete and now it's time to do like a quick setup tour for all you viewers out there, because I'm sure you guys probably want to see like the finished product and whatnot. Let's just get it right into the room tour. So first off, over here on this wall, we kind of just have like a background sort of part of like my personality kind of area where I just added all my like G Fuel, and I do live in Wisconsin, so I'm a big brewer fan. I added like this like brewer's tapestry and then like this like mini batting helmet or whatever that I had. And then over here, I just have like some boxes and whatnot of old headsets and just like parts of my setup. So like there's a mouse pad, webcam, and then up here we actually have an old face shirt that I bought, I think 3 or 4 years ago when I was in middle school, and I didn't wear it anymore, but I saw it in my room and I figured, hey, it'd be pretty cool to have like a mini phase section of just my shaker cup here, and then my phase shirt that I got, I obviously no longer wear, so figured that would add a pretty cool background and kind of just personality area to the room. Alrighty, and then we'll jump into part two here. It's actually a different day. I started filming that video yesterday and I'm just gonna finish today, which is the day I'm uploading this. So we'll just jump right into the setup tour. So as you can tell, I have like a black and white color scheme going. The reason I did that is because like a lot of products you can buy in either black or white, and they're two pretty basic colors, and I think they just look good together. So that's what I did with my color scheme. So first off, you can tell I have two monitors here. This is one for my PC, and then this one is for my PlayStation. Typically when I'm making videos, I'm gaming and doing my commentary and recording at the same time. So it's pretty nice to have my PC on this screen and then my PlayStation there, so I can kind of do everything at the same time, which is really convenient. As you can see, for my keyboard and mouse, I actually didn't buy either of these. They literally came with the PC, and since I don't PC game, I wasn't too concerned about getting a nice keyboard and a nice mouse. So for now, these two do a really good job for me. I think it's like a cyber power, just a basic keyboard. On the side here, we got my PS4, which is hooked up to this monitor. Does a good job. I originally had it on the ground, but decided it would look much better if it was up here, and that way I wouldn't fucking like kick it or whatever, so that's why I put that over there. I got my PlayStation controller, PlayStation headset, and I got my PC headset, and then over here we got my mic. Now, I'm not gonna lie, this mic is pretty shitty. I got it about a year or about 2 years ago. Didn't really use it much, and then when I got back into YouTube as of late, I started using it more. I believe it's a newer, like N700, yeah, I don't know. I'll link all the products in the description, because to be honest, I don't fucking know half of these, but it's kind of older stuff. Then we look at my chair. This is just a basic gaming chair I got off of Amazon. It was like $100. Kind of a waste of money, honestly. If I was going to buy a chair, I probably would not buy a gaming chair again. But I've had it for this long, so it's done me okay. Over here, I have my garbage can and then my PlayStation controllers. This is where I'm like charging them. Got some games here. And then in here, I also have some more games. So I'm trying to just keep everything pretty organized and just in their own sections of the room. Another thing that you can tell is like, I kind of like to keep my setup simplistic. I don't really have too much extra besides my lamp. Everything is just like stuff I use, and it's all like pretty simplistic. I don't add a bunch of unnecessary shit to my desk. I just like to keep it clean. And for anyone wondering, this is an IKEA desk that I got, I think a few weeks ago, and it was only about $40, like $10 shipping. So it was like $50. But honestly, it's a really nice desk, and I knew I wanted an IKEA desk as soon as I was planning to get a new one. So this is a really nice one. Super sturdy, and honestly, for the price, you just can't beat IKEA. So for $50, this desk has done me really well, and I'm super excited to use it and just see how long it'll last me for. And as you guys can see, my beautiful wallpaper there. Shout out Slam GGs. That's actually my team. Follow on Twitter, subscribe to them on YouTube. They're all in the description, you already know. But yeah, that's currently my wallpaper for my PC and my PlayStation. I'm rocking the Slam GGs wallpaper. Oh yeah, look at that beautifulness. Speaking of Slam GGs, make sure you guys follow me on Twitter. 182 followers currently. Make sure you guys are giving Slam a follow. You already know, gotta rep them, baby. And then under here, we have my PC. Now, I hate to break your guys' hearts, but I honestly do not know that many specs on the PC. I will have them linked in the description if I find them. So I actually got this PC at Best Buy about 6 months ago, and I only got it for like $500. It was pre-used, and honestly, you know, it's done me good. I don't game on it. I believe it is a gaming PC, but I mostly just use it for editing and uploading videos to YouTube. For what I use it for, it does me a good job, so I will have the specs linked in the description if I do find them, because to be honest, off the top of my head, I do not know them. And as you can see, my cable management is fucking terrible. I actually did not cable manage at all. I mean, as long as I got room to put my feet, I don't really care what my cables look like. In the future, I'll probably try and manage it somehow, but for now, I'm just glad I have everything working and functional. And then I have this like mat thing I put down here for my feet, because my basement is fucking always freezing. That's why I have like the space heater here. But I put this mat down because I found it in my basement and it wasn't being used. So I was like, hey, that'd look really good under my desk. Oh yeah, and then up here we have my Logitech webcam. I got this about a couple weeks ago, actually, and I've been using it. Really good webcam. Just got it from Target for like $60. Does what I need it to. Works well. And I also have it angled. I have a great angle on it. You can like see my entire like corner there. And when I'm looking at my PlayStation screen, you're looking at me rather than having my webcam there where you're looking at me looking this way. So I tried to keep it nice and with a good angle. And if you guys want to know any specific products, should all be in the description. So like, I know these are Turtle Beaches. I didn't say that. I don't even know what the fuck this is. Yeah. And then my mouse pad here is a Razer mouse pad. Got that at Best Buy the day I got my PC, because I had everything but a mouse pad. I think this was only like 10 bucks or whatever, so I was willing to pay the extra $5 to get it Razer. And yeah, guys, that's pretty much my whole setup. If you guys have any questions or anything, any criticism, I'm open to it. Most of this stuff was really budget and just kind of over time that I was putting together here for this setup. So it finally came together and I'm pretty happy with how it looks. You know, obviously none of this stuff is insanely high quality, but everything functions to what I need it to do. So that's all I'm happy about. And then quickly, I'll just bring you guys into this room. This is like my TV slash like bed. I don't really sleep down here much. It's kind of just down here. Got the Kleenexes. Those are important. Got my like LED remote because I do have LEDs up there, which make a really good atmosphere to the room, TV remote, and then down here I just have my PS3 hooked up to that so I can watch like Netflix, Amazon, you know, whatever. And then this beautiful 2K poster. And then we have the old legendary recliner. Everyone calls it my throne. That's because I don't fucking leave it, but now that my PlayStation isn't hooked up anymore, my new throne is over here in this piece of shit gaming chair. And then actually in this room, if it fucking opens, you can see I have my router. Now, this thing is a piece of shit. That's why you can see so many LAN cables just stuffed into it. This is ridiculous, because in my house, if you want to play PlayStation or you want to use your PC, pretty much have to have a LAN cable, otherwise my internet will just take a shit. So that's great, but thank God for LAN cable. And so yeah, guys, that's pretty much the whole room tour. So that's pretty much all I got for today's video. If you guys did enjoy, remember to leave a like, subscribe for more. Also, if you guys have any sort of like thoughts, criticism, comment, whatever, just leave it in the comment sections below. I will definitely be reading them. So that's pretty much all I have for today's video, and I hope you guys have a great rest of your day. Peace.